I was aware entering this process that I was ignorant to like a lot of the customs that the Native Americans have. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So to rectify that, I went to a Native American owned and operated shop and I explained to them who I am and what I'm trying to do and asked them if they could help me get this thing right because I wanted to portray the people in the most respectful light possible. You know what I mean? That motherfucking peace pie. Blow up.